Hi friends, how are you? I hope you all fine. In this video, I will explain about the fourth state of matter. Generally, you all know any matter consists three phases: solid, liquid, gaseous. You are seeing the picture of arrangement of atoms in solid state, arrangement of atoms in liquid state. The third picture represents the arrangement of atoms in gaseous state. The third picture is compared with the first and second. The gap between the atoms is more. You are seeing the states of matter. First one is solid state, second liquid state, third gaseous state, fourth is plasma state. I will say definition for the plasma state in end of the video. You are seeing the general forms of water in solid state and liquid state and gaseous state. Plasma state is present inside the sun. From this figure, we can clearly see that when we start decreasing the temperature, it becomes the solid. Not all times, only sometimes. We start the increasing of matter, then it becomes a liquid gaseous after plasma. It is same at all matters. I will say definition for the plasma. Plasma is a hot ionized gas consisting of approximately is equal to the number of positive ions is equal to the number of negative ions. The characteristics of plasma is different with the compared with the ordinary gases. So it is called as plasma. I think if you are understand the what is mean by plasma, then press the like button. If the video is useful to others, then share to others. If you want more videos, please subscribe. Thanks for watching.